you're selecting a piano, you should buy the piano that is the best quality that you can afford. Because you're not thinking about the piano that you're actually going to be using now. You're thinking about the piano that you're going to be using 5 years from now, 10 years from now. And your student has to be able to grow into that piano. The piano has to challenge the student. The piano does one thing. You ask it to do something, and it does it for you. The more that you ask, the better the piano needs to be.